PEGI 7.
One of the things the team has most focused on is delivering that amazing adventure and action that you see in the movies in gameplay.
Pirates of the Caribbean is all about the action, adventure, swashbuckling, and the pirates being able to fight.
The combat system that we've got in LEGO Pirates is very smooth, it's very sharp, and it's fast.
You'll be playing as all the different characters that you've seen in the movies as well, good guys and bad guys.
We've also got loads and loads of cool special moves that lend themselves really well to the comedy of pirates.
There are a few surprising moves with Jack. He pulls a hat down and punches somebody right through the hat.
You might see Jack Sparrow and tap his opponent on the shoulder to make them look one way, and while they're looking the other way, he'll pull out a bottle and just give them a whack on the head.
You'll have Jack, you can grab a rope and cut it, and it will pull him up to a higher location.
Davy Jones stomps his peg leg down, and a wave will emit from him. All female characters in the game can jump quite ridiculously high, and that allows them to reach high platforms that you wouldn't be able to reach with a character who has a regular jump.
The gameplay of LEGO Pirates of the Caribbean is all about action and variety.
You've got bits like the balance beams. You can have two characters that are fighting on this beam, and it effectively works like a sticky platform, so it's very easy to control.
When Jack arrives at Top Tower, the gameplay is you have to follow Jack up inside and around the outside of the tower until you reach the top, using balance beams.
We'll be featuring free play, where you can go back and you can play all the levels as any of the characters.
If you've not played it in free play, you can go back and do it all again and find a load of new areas that are just as cool as the story mode ones.
There's animals that you can ride on. There's drop-in, drop-out co-op play. You can just press start on the controller, jump straight in and take control of the characters.
We all have that sense of romance and the desire to go on an impossible journey. That sense of the impossible being all around you is perfect for the setting of a LEGO game. Our worlds are full of fun, full of surprises. Anything is possible.